that on video?
Yeah.
Eating.
He's having a hard time getting that second leg in its mouth. It's a wrestling match. That's a little garter snake to be trying to devour a bullfrog like that, or a little bullfrog.
That's cool.
So what happened was, the snake had the one leg all the way to the top, and then it was able to grab the other leg at the thigh to tighten the two together. Now he's working back down to the bottom, to the feet again, where he'll be able to hold on to both legs, turn both legs into his mouth, and then start working to the top again with both legs in. And he's almost there.
That's cool.
He's almost at the foot. Now as soon as he gets that last bit of toe in, look at, he's dragging his bottom jaw. Basically dragging his bottom jaw.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know
he does not want to let go. He just needs to get that last bit of foot in, and then he's going to work his way right up to the top again. Oh, see, frog's twitching like, oh, I might get a chance. No, he's turned. Now he's going to go up the body. The frog knows it's in trouble now. Look at this. Snake's working his way up.
Oh, I don't wish
he made the turn. Oh, this frog's I don't like this at all. That was a lot.
Is it working its way up now?
Yeah.
See, look at it work its way up. No, you know what, Leah? I think we'll let this snake have his lunch. Because we already interrupted him once and he almost lost his lunch. Just think how long he's probably been waiting for a frog to come by at the right time so he can snap him up in his jaws.
Whoa,
look at him working. It is cool.
Oh, geez.
Look at the lump. The huge fat part.
I only got about 5 minutes of video left. Oh, look at him working that belly in. He's hungry now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at that. He just pulled his hips right in there.
Look at his hips.
He's going to get to a point where he's going to have to slow down. Oh, did you see that?
Ew.
He's still getting him.
Mm-hmm. The frog's still alive.
That is the coolest thing.
Oh, look at the frog.
For that right arm.
Oh.
Is he going to flip him over? He's getting that arm. I'd like to help this snake just by putting that arm into its mouth.
How can you help it?